Welcome to another Stand Upright Rebooted video. Today is Sunday and I'm going to talk about Cream with the attribute of Enrage. So what Enrage does is it decreases your health by 35%. As you can see, it's yellow, but it increases your damage by 35%, which as you can see is a little bit lightish green. So in the stats, the damage increased, but the health decreased. So if you look here. Now, if you look at the barrage length and the stand here, it didn't really change. The percentage of you getting enraged is 5%, but how about the stand? The percentage of you getting cream stand is 10%. Now, let's go talk about its damage and its moveset. Let's start with the left mouse button. As you can see here, it deals 12 damage with a critical hit of 17 damage. Going to the next one is going to be the right mouse button, which is heavy punch. It deals 18 damage. Should also deal knockback and stun. Next one is gonna be the barrage. This is what it's gonna look like. Hold E, deals 5.5 damage per punch, which should last in 5 seconds. Next one is gonna be the heavy punch. All you need to do is click R and it deals 30 damage and also deals knockback and stun. Next one is gonna be void swirl. This is what void swirl looks like. As you can see, it goes zigzag, but this is an easy way to capture or get in front of an enemy who's running away from you or run away from an enemy that you don't like. It also deals damage, so if you go towards an opponent, it deals 29.3 damage. Next one is going to be Enter Void, and when you click Z, you are in the circle, and in the circle, you're pretty much invincible. People will not be able to deal damage towards you, but you can deal damage towards them, and that damage is 9.7. Let's go to the next one, and the last one is going to be Void Teleport. It is almost identical to the Void Swirl, but it's straightforward and a lot more faster. Unlike Void Swirl that goes zigzag, this goes straightforward, but it's almost the same as... The damage is the same as a Void Swirl, because if you look here, it deals 29.3 damage, which is the same as Void Swirl. Once again, like Void Swirl, Void Teleport is an easy way to catch up to an opponent or to run away from someone. So that should be pretty much all the animation and the damage. Let's go to the stand and increase our perks. Now, what the perks or the skill tree even does here is it increases your stand's damage. So let's go ahead and see what changes our stand now has dealt. That, as you can see here, it deals 14 damage with a critical hit of 19 damage. The right mouse button deals 21 damage, which should also deal knockback and stun. The barrage deals 6.4 damage. The heavy punch deals 35.6 damage. The void swirl deals 34 damage. The enter void deals 11.3 damage. And the void teleport, which we're going to use at the very end right now, deals 34 damage. So that is pretty much it for Cream with the Enrage attribute. So if you have any question about Cream with the Enrage attribute, go ahead and ask me. Any question is available. You can come up with whatever question that you can think of. But once again, thanks for watching and bye.